It's a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. V, what you waiting for? Ring a ding. Ding chong. Gotta get this done. V, what you waiting for? Ring a ding ding chong. Gotta get this done. What you waiting for? Ring a ding ding, chum. Gotta get this done. V, what you waiting for? Thank you. V, what you waiting for?
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Place. It could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well. Prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it, like. About their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho board scrumed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This shouldn't be fun.
Truck.
Cabrón has only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi. Just me and us, Holmes. Shit. They expecting a whole Militech platoon?
Got a bad feeling creeping up my spine, Jack.
Well, these guys are a bit more than just naughty boys.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle. Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us. Thank you. on their turf. So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch, planet. On the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you never ask. See your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
You know what, Jack? You called it. Let's scrap the bastards.
You fucking bastards!
Nothing yet. flathead, model MT0D12, Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy. Open it.
Tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Feels like fucking Christmas morning. Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set, bot and controller.
Then let's go. The quicker the better. Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Come on, come on. Other way.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Webb. Who's ready to party?
Hi. Thank you. Jedi Order, bitches! V. Let's get out of here.
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached, and the flatheads. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, cause I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. This town, the city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch it, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street will talk, the street will remember.
What now, Jack?
What now? Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping scythe again. Only right to celebrate, even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí luego.
How are things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Don't walk.
Did it without Militech holding my hand.
Don't walk.
Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Don't walk.
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set, ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
tengo planes para esta noche.
Thank you.